That's the sword upgrade. I need it for our mission. I'll trade you for it. Haiku. I have a pentameter. No, too pretentious. Thank you. Look at this. Molecular edge. Translation? Cool sword.
Hey, it's Reese's best friend, Zero, stealing my tech. What's wrong? Atlas not cutting it anymore? My offer still stands. It's not too late to come work for Malawan. And you must be the Vault Hunter Tyrene warned me about. You know what? I don't even have time for you. I'll let my superior forces do the talking.
That's Katagawa, head of Malawan mergers and acquisitions. That guy is a douche, and he's way obsessed with Reese. It's kind of creepy. With this new upgrade, I can cut Malawan shields. Stand back and watch this.
What's a Gigamind, and how do I kill it?
Malawan AI. All their secrets in one place. A juicy target.
So we gank Gigamind, we get access to their entire strategic database?
Precisely the plan. Meet at Halcyon Spaceport. Now the hunt is on.
Takeover won't be hostile for long. Atlas and Malawan, we're hashing things out the corporate way. Reese doesn't get it yet, but when this is over, we'll all be one titanic happy family. You're small stuff, Vault Hunter. Not worth my time. Mess with my Gigamind, though, and that'll change. You keep playing under the feet of giants, you're gonna get stepped on.
watching.
Thank you. Nothing will fill them.
Thank you.
by Hyperion.
Finally, the dead are rending the evil.
Holding a brain. Cool.
Return to the base and send that data to Reese. I have one kill.
Oh, and Vault Hunter. You are worthy of that name. Good hunting with you.
Wow! You really just popped the brains right out of my Gigamind. Not satisfied with running under... I get it. My father once said I was 12. Thin line to run the company, so I made 11 quick little cuts to them. Family tree? Now I'm next in line. Think about that. Now you've put yourself in my way.